Hello, this year. How are you? I hope you are happy and fine. Yes, okay. Yes, pay attention. I'm checking something in my plan. Okay. Good. Well, so today we are going to check the activity book, the exam by Simaisa, pages 30 and 31. Yes, okay. We're going to check the mistakes from the report. Remember to open your file in the Google Classroom, yes, and check the mistakes there, okay? Then we are going to do the listening 1 and 2 from the exam by Simaisa, all right? From page 31, and then we're going to do pages 51, 52, and 53 from the classroom. The homework will be pages 32 and 33 from the exam by Simaisa. Okay, and remember to study the uses of future. Yes, okay, good. We're going to revise a bit today about uses and some sentences, yes, for you to remember. But the thing is that you have to study at home, all right? Yes, okay, let's check pages 30 and 31. Yes, 30 and 31. From page 30, we're going to check number 1 and number 2. And from page 31, number 1 and number 2 from the grammar, all right? Number 1. Okay, I will show the words so you can complete. Yes, show you the words there.
Bros, brand, credit, logo, market, center, and second hand.
Yes, is it clear? Good. Number 2, center, mall, market, 2, market, 3, bargains, yes, 4, bros, 5, credit, 6, second hand, bargains, and logo. Yes, okay, this is the order. Okay, let's go to the grammar part. Yes, let's go to the grammar part. Yes, okay, are you there? Cross out, okay. The option that is not possible. Okay, the option that is not possible is take, in number 1. Number 2, I'll meet. Number 3, I'm getting. Number 4, I'm having, 2. Number 5, look at. Number 6, might close. Exercise 2, complete. Might, will, going to, or present continuous, okay? Number 1, what are you going to do or what are you doing this evening? Yes, okay. Number 2, I'm going to or I'm going shopping. It's my winter, it's my twin brother and sister's birthday on Sunday. I've got lots to buy, so I'm going into town. I'm going into town after my classes. Number 3, I am going to buy or I'm buying my sister a voucher and for my brother an alarm clock. He loves his gadgets and I think they will be really pleased for those. After shopping, 4, I'm meeting my friends and we're going to have dinner at our favorite pizza restaurant. One of my friends, Steph, hasn't been before, but I'm sure she will like it. Number 6. Then we might go, number 7, might go to see a late night film at the cinema which starts at 11 p.m. but it depends how tired we are. I'll write again soon, love, Elena. Yes, okay, and now I want you to go to listening, put the date please, on page 31, the date, because we're going to do the listening, okay? Number 1 and number 2. Listening activities from the activity book, all right? Yes, there we are.
Unit 5, listening activities 1 and 2. Extract 1.
Reading first. You already know this. You have to read the sentences from A to E And then the sentences from 1 to 5 with the option. Now is the time that you pause the video, read the sentences, and then play it to listen to the extract.
Is that the shirt you bought in the sales? It's really smart.
Yeah, that's what I thought till I saw the hole in the sleeve. Look at that.
So why don't you take it back and get a refund?
I can't. They don't give you your money back on sale items. I should have looked at it more carefully before I bought it. Maybe it wasn't such a good deal after all.
Oh, no one will notice. It's such a cool brand.
Yeah, I guess so. I might ask my mum if she can sew it up for me.
Good idea.
Extract 2.
Wow! Look at the jacket in that shop window. I'd love to be able to afford something like that.
It's nice, but I don't think designer clothes are worth the money, really.
I don't know. If you have the money, why not? The quality's better than the normal chain store stuff.
I guess so. Don't you think you're paying a lot for the name, though, rather than anything else?
Well, you can definitely tell the difference between something designer and non-designer, I think.
Well, I wouldn't complain if someone bought me a designer gift. But if I had money, I'd rather spend it on a good haircut or something I'd wear every day.
Extract 3.
Good morning, shoebox. Can I help you?
Yes, I bought a pair of shoes from you the other day and the heel has come off one of them. The only thing is, they were at a discount price in the sale.
That's no problem. You'll have to bring them back to the shop, though. Did you keep your receipt?
Yes, I think so. Do you need to see it?
Yes, we can't exchange the item without it.
I prefer to get my money back, actually.
Okay, well, bring the shoes back with the receipt and I'll see what I can do.
Okay, thank you.
Extract 4.
Bill Smith, our consumer trends expert, is with us on the programme today. Bill, times are difficult. Has this changed the way people shop?
Oh, absolutely, yes. The economy is very weak right now, and a lot of people have lost their jobs. This means that instead of doing one big supermarket shop in the same place each week, people are hunting around for bargains, going from shop to shop to find the best deals on products. Shopping online for food has also increased because it means people won't buy those last-minute luxuries at the checkout and can keep an eye on how much they're spending more easily.
Extract 5.
I'm trying to save up to buy a car, so I won't be coming out as much at the weekends.
Really? But you love going out. And it'll take you ages to save that much money.
Yeah, I'm going to cut down on how much I spend on clothes too. I love fashion, but I've decided to buy one or two more expensive things that will last, rather than lots of cheap things that I'll throw away after I've worn them a couple of times.
Makes sense. But won't you get fed up wearing the same things?
Well, I won't be going out as much, so it won't matter.
Okay, well, if you want to listen again, you must rewind your video and play it again. Yes? No problem. 1, yes, 1, B, 2, D, 3, A, 4, C, 5, E. Okay? Do you ever buy sales items? Yes or no? And why? Yes? And suppose you have a problem. Yes? Here. Can you give it back to the shop? Yes, they give you back your money? You can ask for a refund or not? Yes, when you buy things on sales, yes? I don't know, yes? Okay, think about it, yes? And talk about this, about it for some minutes at home, yes? Okay, do you buy buying designer or not designer clothes, designer items? Yes? What about the quality? Yes, okay, think about it. Yes, okay. Well, do you buy online? Yes, okay. Do you buy everything at the last minute, or you make a list on the things you need. Yes, I want you to think about all the things as regards shopping, the consumer society. Okay, we have already talked last class, but I give you some tips for your orals. Yes, okay, let's go you have to listen again. Yes, at home now you pause the video and rewind it, and I give you the answers. Then you listen to the answers. 1B, 2A, 3A, 4B, and 5C. Yes. She said, are you going to get bored of wearing the same clothes once and again? She said in the last part of the recording. Okay, well, bye-bye activity book. I want you to go to pages 51, 52, and 53 from the class book. Remember to put the date very quickly. Yes, put the date. Yeah, okay.
Unit 5. Speaking.
Okay, we are going to go to pages 51, 52, and 53. We are going to do a listening there. Yes, okay. Be prepared for the listening. All right. But first of all, I want you to look at the board. Yes, okay. I want you to look at the board there. Yes, I'm going to project some sentences there on the board. There we are. Okay, is it clear? Yes, so you have, the first sentence is, I think Mary have two more babies. Yes, I think Mary have two more babies. So, if you have to complete these sentences, what tense will you choose? Yes, you will choose will, going to, yes, present simple, with future idea, present continuous with future idea. So I want you to think about it. I think Mary have two more babies, okay? Whenever you have think, expect, if you study, you will be able to solve this because I told you you to study, to revise the uses, yeah? These are only 5 sentences and it's very easy, okay? So whenever you have hope, expect, believe, yes, it means that it's a key, yes, it's a help, yes, there, and you have to use which one? Say at home, yes, will, yes, because this is prediction about something you know, yes, something you expect, something you believe, yes. Okay, so let's go to remember, think, expect, believe. I think Mary will have two more babies. Number 2. Look at the black clouds. Yes. Okay. This is very easy because this is the sentence I always give you. Yes. For you to know and remember that whenever you have an evidence, whenever you see, whenever you feel, whenever you hear, yes, you have evidence, yes, the clouds, the black cloud, you use what tense? Tell me at home. I can't listen. All right. Going to. It's going to rain. Yes, you use going to. It's going to rain. Number three. Are you there? We organize a party for my parents' anniversary. Yes? We organize a party for my parents' anniversary. So, it is supposed to be an arrangement, yes, before the moment of speaking. So, which is the tense that is used for arrangements before the moment of speaking is, which one? Going to. It's going, we are going to organize. We are going to organize a party. Yes? Okay, so let's go to number four. Are you there? I dinner with my husband tonight. Yes? Okay? So what you have there? I dinner with my husband tonight. These are plans, arrangements. So you are going to use what tense there? What tense? We are having dinner with my husband tonight. This is a plan. It's an arrangement. And another thing, my train at 9 p.m. tonight. My train leaves. This is a timetable. This is a schedule. Yes, okay? My train leaves. So you use present simple, present continuous. Yes, okay? Is it clear? So in this way, you have to analyze the sentences for completing with the right use. Okay, is it clear? Okay, practicate en casa, estudiatelo así, por favor. Yes, is it clear? Good. And now we go to the listening, yes, from the book, yes. All right. There we are, page 51. A bookshop needs to attract more customers. Here are some ideas. Do you think they are good ideas? Why not? I want you to highlight the words there. Coffee bar, free gifts, kids corner, author visits, loyalty card, secondhand section. Yes? Okay? Good. Let's go.
Focus. Activity 2. More and more people are buying books online, and it's affecting our sales. Mm. We need to look at ways of getting people to come into the shop. We can't cut our prices, but maybe there are other things we can do.
Okay, let's brainstorm some ideas. Mm. How about having a kids' corner, you know, where children can play while their parents are browsing?
I like it. We could also have some books for young readers that the children could look at.
But why not? And what do you think about having visits from some authors to talk about their new books?
Cool. People love seeing famous writers. And they could sign their books too.
And why don't we have a loyalty card so people who shop with us a lot can get reductions?
Excellent. And how about starting a small coffee bar so that people can take a break from shopping?
I'm not too sure about that. Do you really think we've got enough room?
Yeah, maybe you're right. It might be better to stick with the other suggestions. Mm. Now, you were saying that with the kids' corner.
All right. Well, so for exercise 2, you have to listen again. Yes, listen to the owners of the shop and tick the ideas. Okay, now is the time that you pause the video, rewind it, and tick the ideas. Okay, I will go to the answers. Okay, so number what things do you think are a good idea? Yes, to attract more customers. Okay, change the painting, the color of the shop. Well, yes, maybe not. A gift card. Yes, a gift card. Yes, okay, a corner for children. This is very important because as I am a mother, you know, when we go out, sometimes we want to feel comfortable, we want to shop the things we like, yes, but we go with other children, with our children, yes, so the thing is that there must be, in every shop, a kid's corner and a place to sit, like, you know, the shops in Paraguay, yes, okay, there are big comfortable sofas where your husband can sit with the children, and there you have a corner for the children too, where they can paint or draw. So your husband could be there looking out, looking after the children, or looking at them while they are painting or just drawing while you are shopping. Yes, okay? So this could be a good idea. Okay, number two. So we have coffee bar, kids corner, author visit, loyalty car. Number three, are you there? You have to listen again and complete, okay? Stop the video and complete it. Okay, let's, about, like, wait a minute. All right, about number three, like. Number four, not, why not? Number five, what do you think about having? What do you think about going? What do you think about opening? Don't, six, don't. Why don't we give them a loyalty card? Yes, number seven, sure, and number eight, might. Yes, okay, and then you have the suggestions, yes, and reply it a suggestion, cool. That might work. Don't you think it's too much? Yes, shall we? We could always redecorate it again, yes, okay? Okay, redecorate, yes, okay. Well, let's go to exercise six, yes? Is there any town center that you like going and one you don't like going? Exercise five and six, we are going to do that. Is there in your town, yes, a place, a shop that where you like going and one where you don't like going and why, yes? Don't like going to, I don't have one specific, but I don't like going to the supermarket, yes, I'm not interested in that, yes, but I like going to Isadora, for example, to buy accessories, yes, but I don't like going to the supermarket, it's boring for me, I have to go, but it's boring, yes, and is there any place that you like going, a shop that you like going, and one that you don't like going? I want you to think about that, yes, okay? Then you have to look at the photos there, and I want you to describe the photos, each photo, the pedestrian sized area, yes, okay? Loyalty card, indoor, outdoor market. Yes, I don't like going to the little market. Yes, I hate that. Yes, okay. Because there is always, in summer, it is always very hot and it's crowded most of the time. Yes, I remember. Because I read the outdoor market and I remember that I don't like going to the little market, the Paraguayan little market. Yes, outdoor exercises class, okay. So I like you to imagine that the shops in your town center are losing business. This is the thing. Because of a large shopping center that has recently opened. Yes? So I want you to decide or think about what ideas you could give to attract, yes, more customers. Yes? Which ideas are useful, yes, okay? Yes, okay, when you finish describing the picture, yes, here, okay, I want you to think about what useful ideas you can give these shops, yes, the town center, yes, because they are competing with a big shopping, yes, so what ideas you can give them, useful ideas to attract more people, customers. Yes, have you ever been in an outdoor market like the picture number three? Yes, I really like it. Why? Because it is colorful. Yes, you can see many flowers there. You can see many shops there. I have been in an outdoor market in Belgium, yes, and it was very, very, in Holland, yes, it was very, very, in the city center, yes, it was very, very nice because there were many flowers, there were many souvenirs, yes, and it was colorful, all the shops were colorful, yes, and the people was very nice. Well, you know, they are used to dealing with tourists, okay? Good. And have you ever seen outdoor exercise, an outdoor exercise class? Yes, I have. Here in the when you are about to enter the riverside, yes, you know, there is the flag there, el mástil, that is there, and there is always a class, yes, of a gym, yes, an outdoor exercise class. Well, they dance there, you can see the classes, and maybe you can participate in the classes too. Yes? Okay. Well, I want you to tell me, yes, what things, yes, can they do to attract? What I say is to attract, I make my list, yes? To attract more shoppers, you should. Give sales, yes, okay? Put some sales to attract customers. Give loyalty cards, yes, okay? Discounts on different products, yes, okay? You can give discounts on different products. And display a wide variety on the different products, yes, in order to compete with big shopping, yes, okay, a variety, yes, a wide variety of items, and also the quality, because you also have to compete not only with the quality but also with the brands, yes. So it could be a good idea. I don't know what you have what about your list? Okay, good. Let's go to 52. Yes, I say okay. In number one, I didn't forget about the report mistake. I'm leaving it for the end of the class. Yes, okay. How many ways? I am on page 52. How many ways to save money can you think of? Think about food, transport, and entertainment. Do you earn money? This is a good question. Do you earn money? For example, do you earn money as regard food? Do you save? How do you save your money as regard food? Yes, so I want you to think about it, yes? You buy in the most expensive places? Do you buy in the cheapest places? But when you buy the cheapest things, are they good quality? Yes, so I want you to think about that. About transport, do you go walking to work? Do you walk to work? Do you use the public transport instead of using your own car? Yes, that is a good way of saving money. Yes, about entertainment, how often do you go to the cinema, for example? You say, okay, we are going to save money. Yes, and we're going, instead of going three times a month to the cinema, we're going to go once a month. And you are going to start saving money. But I want you to think about your personal life, yes, okay? And write down ideas about how you save money. Yes, because in the next three minutes video, I'm going to organize about all the things I want you to talk, yes, okay? As regard this unit, yes, okay, as regard the consumer society. Good, let's go to exercise 3. I want you to do exercise 3, 4 and 5, yes, from page 52. Yes, and then when you finish reading this tale, teacher lives on £1 a day. Do you believe it can be true that a person lives, yes, on £1 a day? I don't know, you will read the text, it's very nice, a very interesting text, yes, okay? And then you will tell me if you admire this woman, Yes, or do you think her challenge was pointless? You know what is pointless? Sin sentido. Yes, do you think her challenge was pointless? Yes. What is the minimum amount of money you think you could live with? Yes, okay, you could live on. Yes, the minimum. With how much money do you think you could live? And which of Kate's activities to save money would you not do? Yes, because she has some activities she did. Yes, and which one would you not do and why? Okay, so let's go do the activity. This is the time that you pause the video, do the activities, and then listen to the answers. Okay, it will take more time to you. Okay, good. Do it, please. Come on. Okay, number 1B, 2E, 3A, 4F, 5G, and 6D. Yes? Okay. Is it clear? 1B, 2E, 3A, 4F, 5G, yes, and 6D. Yes? Let's go to vocabulary. Number 1. Buffet. Number 2, organic farm. Number 3, bonus. Number 4, monk. Number 5, rounds. Number 6, challenge. Number 7, free sample. Number 8, book lounge. Yes. Number 5, are you there? Free sample, buffet, challenge, organic farm, bonus, and book lounge. Yes. Okay. Are you there? Okay, I want you to think about this woman, and what do you think about her, what she did? Yes, okay. She also, what about the taking free samples? Yes, for example, shampoo samples. Do you think you can do it? Is enough for a month? How you organize yourself living on free samples, shampoos, soaps, different things, makeup too, yes, okay. And what about eating? Yes, she said that I went to public lectures at Bristol University that had a buffet. Yes, so she went, she listened to the lectures, and then she stayed there. Yes, and she ate. Yes, I went to the library's 100th birthday where they had a buffet, and I was the queen of the buffet, and she always knew everything. Yes, where they give samples, free samples, where there was a buffet. Yes, okay, so she ate there, and you know, she earned money as regard the things she needed for cleaning herself, yes, okay, for eating, for living, yes, okay. It was a challenge for her, yes. What challenge would you do to earn money, yes, okay, good. Well, I want you to tell me if you admire her, yes or no. What about her attitude? Did you like her attitude to life? Yes, okay. Maybe it is good because she said that she's more sensible about money, yes? And apart from that, she made this challenge, yes, but after the challenge, she changed because she's more sensible as regard money. She takes care of her money, yes, okay? She earns more money. and she knows and where to spend the money, yes, how to spend the money. She thinks about what is useful or what is useless. Yes, do I really need this? Yes, the good question, yes. And she said that her lifestyle has changed completely as regard money. Well, so would you do a kind of thing like this, a challenge, yes, like this? How could you do it, yes? How would you save your money, yes? What would your challenge be, yes? I want you to think about it, yes? Okay, well, this is all for today. Yes, we're going to go to we're going to go to the report explanation of the mistakes. Yes, you know you have 32 and 33 as homework. Study the uses, please. Yes, okay. And I'm going to explain the mistakes from the report. Well, Mili, sangria. Yes, okay. Don't forget about the sangria because this is fifth year. You already know, I have already explained about sangria. Yes, okay? Whenever you write a text, yes, you already know that this is your test. Text. Acá está el margen, chicos. Entonces, vos, esto es lo que se deja de sangría. In my opinion, no se hace ni un guión ni nada. Ya saben ustedes. Entonces, the thing is that you have to pay attention, yes? Este reloncito no, pero te marco. Este es el margen, listo. Seguís escribiendo acá. And, ta 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 ta, but, ta 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 ta, in general, ta 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 ta. No dejes espacio ahí, porque tratas de escribir sobre el margen. Listo. Ahora, when you start the second paragraph, second, suponete, you write. But I told you, ta ta ta. Finally, ta 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 ta, and ta 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 ta. Yes, entonces, vos tenés paragraph one, you have paragraph one, paragraph two, and paragraph three. And this is the sangría. This is the sangría. This is the sangría. Okay? Well, no dejar renglones, ¿sí? Lo que me va a ayudar a separar párrafos. It's called sangría. Y ya lo saben desde tercer grado, los que vienen acá y son todos mis alumnos. Okay, no hay nadie nuevo. Ramat, when being at the swimming pool, when, más ING, do force, ¿qué era? Fuerza bruta era la que quisiste escribir. Force, brute force, yes? Brute force, yes, okay? ¿Qué más era? Kick you out. Ah. Okay, kick you out. I want you to open your file, yes? Well, while I'm explaining, you see your mistake. Kick you out is very informal, yes? You can put expel, yes, from the institution, yes? Okay, remember that the report is a formal writing, yes? Iván, poner nota al PDF, brainstorming. Muy bien que hiciste el brainstorming. Dejaste, fíjate que dejaste sangría también. Where the... había un orden de una frase. Where the is, ok? I want to know where the supermarket is. Ese sería el orden. Es una indirect question, yes? Marty, get dressed after the swimming classes. Yes, so... mayúsculas. No dejar renglones, ¿sí? Usar sangría, ¿está? Yes, ok. Intro también, la introducción o con NASA. O era Martín de la introducción, porque eso se me juntaron acá. Ask, este sí era de NASA. Ask somebody, ask something to somebody. Sangría, ask somebody something. Vos tenés dos cosas. You can ask somebody something. I ask my friend about his her boyfriend, or ask something to somebody. I asked, yes, about that the problem she had to my best friend. ¿Está? Entonces, ask something to somebody or ask somebody something, okay? As regards a boy, the pool deck, a boy running around the pool deck, sería el área esa that is, that surrounds the pool, okay? Is it clear? Pool deck. Santi, how to look after, yes? Locker's room, yes? You must put your things or leave your things in the locker's room, yes? Tere, technological things, swimming pool area, también se puede decir, eh? A pool deck or swimming pool area. A alguien le faltó la introducción. Martin, chequea si estaba la introducción, yes? Muy cortito, Martin, lo tuyo, eh? It's a bit short. Yes, okay. Well, that's all for today. Revise everything, study, yes, and okay, do the exercises consciously, yes, because what you don't have here in the class is the part that I wait for you. Yes, I continue, but remember always, don't cheat. Remember to pause the video, do the activities, and then listen to the answers, okay? Have a look at, open your file. Yes, and have a look at the mistakes, yes? Because if you don't look at the mistakes, you are not going to be better in the writing skill. Is it clear? Well, bye-bye. See you next class. Bye-bye, fifth year.